Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video. As you all see, I am back. My voice should be much clearer now. Yeah, I just gotta change everybody back to the OG. But you see, we got Puppet now. We got everyone. We got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 characters. And there are probably more to come. We know Mangle's definitely this game. Which makes me assume that, like, even more is gonna be this game I can unlock. Because maybe Springtrap? Who else maybe? Who's else? The Witters and well, not many people left. We got a transportation cube. The 4-5. What's this item? Let's head back. Let's see what this item does. If we give it to our tour guide, what does he do? Do you know what would happen if you could no longer bend paradoxes? Thought upon it? The Sarrow System. A world-ending nightmare. Everything will end, everything will stop existing. Nightmare? We find the nightmare? You, your friends, even your worst enemies will no longer see or feel anything. Emotions would melt away in the sea of life and deception of falsehood given away soundless passage. It will fade into meaningless nothingness. Soon you'll be forgotten like everyone before. Darkness. Light takes away darkness. My heart is crying. Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Can you hear the gentle beat of the world's heart?
I am deeply disturbed.
Me too, bud. Me too. Vile skill card. Is that really all that was for? Vile skill card? Damn. It disturbed me. Vile pulled the skill. He did some weird metamorphal bullshit with it. Run a beach. What new skill is that? Bio goes to jog on the beach. Heavy damage inflicts paralyzation, poison, touch, blinder. Does he do all three? Oh, that might be our last, like, move we need to Bio. You send DREADBEAR head goes to the rooftop. DREADBEAR, I forgot about that doubleganger. We don't let doubleganger's over here. We got 10 guys we're gonna fight you with.
You have come. Enragement child has taken this cop chase for far too long. And the time has come for me to put an end to it. Fine, man.
Engage the spot for a motherfucker. Okay.
Top hat roulette. Money hop. Screen. Skill. Blank walk. Let's go. wonder what item he's gonna give us. Possibly a puppy skill card or... Who's ready or... Get him go get high. That defense drop, guys. We didn't get it with Bonnie. Well, Bonnie didn't get. Wait, Bonnie didn't get a special skill. Maybe that's what he's gonna give us. No, I misclicked. That's not what I meant to do. Please hit Vile right now. Thank God. Damn, that's what fucking happened? Thank you. This guy that's arms out in the air. It's scary. Yeah, and he's shaking the screen constantly. Finally got that burn. We might not win this, guys. I gotta get cool.
Thank you.
Not that, Bonnie. Maybe you're not meant to grab that. We're pulling out everything to try to do this. We exhausted everything we have right now. Try to use the right item. Large pizza, machine, item, large soda. And top next back. No! I used my resources on that. That's not what was meant to happen. You fucking... Thank you. Damn it. Chris did a lot of it. Don't give up. Yeah, now we can be into that. I got hard to pass the game for everybody then. Too good of an opportunity to pass up. Thank you. We may actually do this, guys. One, we're almost there. And we did it. What? Come on. Give me. That's 11. Has this been? It's been 32 minutes of fighting, Dreadbear.
This is it. The final encounter. The time has come. Prepare for the Almighty.
We're going to check Dreadbear's skills. Claws at the enemy from above, medium chance of attack and defense. Randomly slashes at the enemy, chance of stun. MJ left hand. Enemy with the figurative slowers attack. Chunky Fior with the holiness play, cranky massive way forward defense. And max jam increases the entire party attack for 4 turns. Oh, so it's like. Almost killed Dreadbear for that. Damn. Goodness. Alright, guys, I'm gonna check if there's anything else.
Wait. I sense a disturb. It's not over yet, you dirty pieces of fuck. Oh shit. I'm about to have the time of my fucking
There's an item that you're missing. We missed it all the way down here. Save game on 50. I hate when it moves like that. God, I hate this damn mouse. Get the fuck out of here, mouse. I feel like the encounters here are less likely, because they're a lot less likely to outer area. Okay, now they're starting to fucking increase again. I thought we were blessed with none. And that's why you run. Looking for the subsidiary. I'm not gonna look where he went. I'm just looking for the area he went to. I've never seen it. I just don't remember where it is.
Oh shit.
Perhaps it was on the floor above? We need repels.
Oh shit.
my god! I fucking hate this. I'm about to just look where it is because of this dumb shit. I really am done with this game. I'm really about to strangle this game.
Oh shit.
I'm just gonna check where it is. Apparently he's in this fucking room.
Oh shit.
Game really thinks that it's some big shit.
Punch.
Alright, so we got the arcade pass. And I think that's gonna where we're gonna end it now, though. See you all in the next episode. And adios, y'all.